Mr. Murdoch does come up with a lot of harebrained schemes that he seems to think will appeal to the voters of Indiana, but I'm afraid the voters of Indiana have more common sense than to just elect somebody just to be different. Replacing Dick Lugar with somebody who's not his equal is lunacy. I mean, we have a senator who's one of the most respected members of the United States Senate. Why replace him with somebody who, if he follows through on these ideas, is going to embarrass us?